Now, the Wyatt's home on the city's east side has sat vacant for 20 years, but the family says they try to keep the property mowed and always pay their taxes. However, now they need a roof through no fault of their own.
He needs to be a man of integrity.
For 2 months now, Mary Wyatt and her husband Capel have been trying to get the man who mistakenly tore off the roof to replace it.
He promised that he was going to come back.
Back in July, DW Remodeling stripped the shingles from the Wyatt's home on Garfield, only to realize mid-job they were at the wrong house. They were actually supposed to be at a home one block down.
After I called him two or three times and left messages and he didn't return my call, then that's when I realized, I said, well, this man is not going to fulfill, you know, what he should do.
We called the owner of DW Remodeling, Devon White. He claims the contractor flipping the home down the street sent him to the wrong address. He even sent Fox 4 a screenshot of a text message that appears to show on two separate occasions that contractor, Sean Jackson of J. Eden Properties, gave him the Wyatt's address for the roof job.
He's the one that sent me to the job, to the wrong job. So.
But how is that Miss Mary's problem?
It's not Miss Mary's problem.
So why hasn't her roof been fixed?
You would have to talk to Sean about that.
So that's what we did.
Hi, is this Sean Jackson?
Yeah.
We tried several times to tell Mr. Jackson I was a reporter with Fox 4, but he hung up on us.
I don't know who you are, sir.
Right, well, I'm a reporter at Fox 4.
Mr. White agrees someone needs to fix the Wyatt's roof, but he says he won't take full responsibility.
If Sean Jackson decided to do it, I'll go ahead and help him out.
The Wyatts don't care who's to blame. Their home's been exposed to the elements, causing mold to build on the inside. The smell was so strong, we decided not to go inside. They only just recently saved the almost $600 to put a tarp on the roof.
It's not completely covered because the rain had made the wood soft. And so no one get up there and step on it to finish covering it. So some of it is still uncovered.
The Wyatts don't have the money to pay for a new roof, but they also say they shouldn't have to pay out of pocket for the mistakes of a business.
So just put the roof back like you found it.
Now, the Wyatts did file a police report, but we're told this is a case that would likely have to be solved in civil court. We'll keep you posted if Mr. White or Mr. Jackson do the right thing and fix the roof. Zach Summers, Fox 4 News.